everything is okay right
here. I always do this, like, so my hair could look longer, and then I put it like this, and then I look like a pinhead. My hair is still the same from yesterday. I told you guys yesterday in my Q&A, which was posted, I don't know whenever I'm posting this, but when my Q&A was posted, I was like, yeah, my hair's dirty, I haven't washed it in like a week. I still haven't washed it. I feel like such a dirty person. Like, I'm not dirty, I shower, okay? But like, I hate washing my hair because then I have to go through the process of blow drying it. And some of you may be thinking, girl, just wear it natural. You don't understand, look how short my hair is. If I wear it natural and my hair is like not naturally straight, it's gonna kink up and it's not gonna be cute. I am tall and I have a small head. Like, and when you look at me from far away, I look like I have a small head. So if it's like all curly and my hair's not thick, I have really thin hair. Look at this, I have really thin hair. My hair will look like, I'll look balder than I do right now. So that's the struggle that I deal with, okay? So I have to, you know, have the motivation to wash my hair and do all that extra process, which I'm gonna do after I film this, because I found the motivation. I realized like my hair smells delicious because I've been using dry shampoo, but it's looking super thin at the ends because it's dirty. And when my hair gets dirty, the ends look even thinner than they usually do. So, yeah. Anyways, so I hit 100,000 subscribers a few days ago, and this moment right now, I'm at 111,000. This morning, I woke up to 110,000, and I was like, yeah. I was like, hallelujah. How did this happen to me? Why? Why am I worthy? I am not worthy. Who are you people? Why do you like me? And now I look at my phone and I'm like 111,294. Why? You guys, like, my goal was to get to 100,000 by the end of 2015. Like, I was hoping that'd be my Christmas present to hit 100,000. And now it's like, we're past that, and we just started summer. Do you guys remember when I made like that video and I'm like, I hope we can maybe get to like 70,000 by June? We're like 40,000 over that. Wait, 80,000? Yeah, no. Wait, 80,000, 90,000? Yeah, okay, I don't know how to count. But yes, we're like 40,000 over that. I don't know what happened, but my channel just started growing out of nowhere. I don't know if somebody gave me a shout out. I don't know what happened, but my channel has been growing so much. And it's just wild, and it scares me because I want you guys to answer a question for me, okay? So I open up your Snapchats and I reply to you guys, I reply to you on Instagram, I follow you guys back on Twitter, whatever it is. Why do some of you get so excited? Like, I open up a Snapchat and I reply, like, and a minute later I get a video of a girl screaming. And she's like, oh my gosh, I love you so much, thank you for replying to me. Or on Instagram, people will like start posting things, like they'll screenshot that I followed them, and they'll be like, oh my gosh, I love you so much, thank you so much, you made my night. Like, stuff like that. Why? I ask myself this every single day, like, why do people get excited? When I reply to them, or when I talk to them, when I follow them, whatever it is, why do you guys get excited? Like, I see myself as just Vanessa. I see myself, and there's like, I feel like there's like a piece of hair in my mouth. But I just see myself as me. Like, I don't see myself as anybody special. And the moment that made me realize that my YouTube channel really is something, and it's actually pretty important, I guess, to some people, is when I stopped posting for a few days last week. So many of you bombarded me and not attacked me, but like, you attacked my Snapchat for sure, because I had so many Snapchats, where's your video? Where's your video today? You haven't been posting. Are you okay? What happened, Vanessa? Are you sick? Do we need to call 911? Where are you? Like, are you dead? Like, where are you? You haven't posted. Some girls like, I look forward to your videos after school, or I don't have a good life at home and I like to, you know, just go in my room and just watch your videos and then go to sleep, and I fall asleep to your videos, or I wake up and I check if you posted any videos, like, where are you, what's happening? And so many of you care for me, and that moment made me realize that, like, I felt so bad for not posting a video then, because it made me realize how much of you guys actually really care for me and care if I post a video or not. I don't know, it scares me, honestly. The support and the love on my channel that I receive from you guys every single day. I'll admit, I don't have a lot of friends in real life. At one point I did, and at one point I was like, I thought I was happy because I had all these people like, oh, hey, Vanessa. But now I'm like, I have two friends and I don't talk to them every single day. They're just like, you know, we hang out once in a while, we chill, we tell each other everything, we're cool. But I don't, like, I don't have a lot of friends. Like, I have Ruthie and Claudia, and that's it. I'm not complaining, because I love both of them. But, you know, it's so crazy how thousands of people every day watch my videos, and so many of you just, I don't know. Can one of you answer that, please, in the comments? Like, why do you guys get excited for me? Why do you guys like me so much? Like, I don't know. Like, I'm being real with you guys right now. Like, I'm just Vanessa, and some of my peers are like, dang, your channel's growing. Like, you're becoming something. You're important. Like, you're getting all this attention. And I'm like, yeah, it's pretty crazy. And they're like, well, you don't think you're, like, famous or something? And I was like, no. Like, this boy at work says my new nickname is Famous because I'm, like, famous now. I'm like, no, I'm not. Just because people watch my videos does not make me important. And then so many of you guys are like, I love you so much, you're so important to me. And I'm like, how? Like, ugh, I don't know. I remember when my videos got 10 views. I say this all the time, but I remember when my videos got 10 views and I'd be like jumping for joy when it'd be at 9 views and then it turned to 10. And I was like, yes, yes, somebody watched it. Yeah! Like, when I had like 20 subscribers and it went to 30 and I was like, oh, dang! Hey! I'd get so happy. Now I'm at 111,000. Some people just give up on YouTube and they just never, I don't know. You guys see my bald spot? I'm getting stressed, okay? Like, look at this. Where is it? Look at this right there. I am losing my hair. What is happening? Maybe because I'm always going like this. I'm always scratching that one part. I think I'm ripping my hair out, you guys, for real. I'm not even joking. I think I'm either going bald or I'm ripping my hair out. And it's really scary because I used to have really thick hair and now I'm like bald. I don't know. But I hope you guys know how much I appreciate you and how much I love you, and all the support is incredible, and thank you for being a part of the Frangle family, okay? I'm not gonna cry. I don't know how to show my emotions, okay? I'm not gonna cry. I'm so bad at showing my emotions. But thank you guys so much, okay? I wouldn't be who I am right now if it wasn't for you guys, because a lot of you guys will put me in my place, and that's something that a lot of people in real life would never even try to do. Not only because, you know, it's rude sometimes, but because some people are scared of me in real life. I don't know why, but people are like, Vanessa, you're kind of scary. And I hope you guys don't feel that way when we meet at a meetup. Like, I'm awkward, but I think people tell me I'm intimidating. So I hope I don't come across that way if we ever meet. But, you guys will put me in my place. Like, if I say something that was wrong, or like if I say something or I talk a certain way, I will read the comments. I read everybody's comments. You guys, just because I can't reply to every single one, because most of you do not comment using Google+, which means I can't reply either way, but I will read every comment and I'll be like, they're right. I shouldn't have said that, or they're right. Like, this or that. And I'm like, okay. Like, you guys put me in my place, and I love that about you guys. Like, Frangle family is a strong bunch. Like, we hook each other up, like, we're all friends here and family. So thank you guys so much for everything that you've done for me and all the support, and it's so crazy. I still have my glasses from my last video, my like sixth grade swag glasses. Sixth grade Vanessa didn't think she was like the coolest. Sixth grade Vanessa had like extremely crooked teeth and frizzy hair. I mean, my hair is still pretty nappy now, but I never thought this would happen. The girl who always got picked on for being freaking short, and the boys didn't like her. It's okay. I can't see, I'm cross-eyed right now. But thank you guys so much. Why am I wearing these? I have contacts on. But thank you guys so much. I'm just gonna stop saying thank you because this is just dragging on. But I love you guys so much, and I'll see you all in my video tomorrow. Thank you for sticking through this for 10 whole minutes. I probably bored you to death. Please don't die. Oh, and also I think it's funny how you guys will be like, if you followed me right now, I would die. And I was talking to Ruthie in the store, and I was like, should I follow this girl so she can die? That's so mean, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that. But I followed her back, and I was like, should I like Snapchat her and see if she died or something? Okay, I love you guys, bye.